don't you just go on up and reacquaint yourself, dear? Assert yourself a little bit.
Stop nudging me, Mother. Can't you see he's busy?
Yes, His Highness and I have a smaller function in Los Angeles to go to before we go to Salt Lake City.
It's the most beautiful dress I've ever seen.
Runs our boutique.
Now, let's have a look at you.
No, there's still something missing. Ah.
Oh. I couldn't possibly.
Yes, you can. I insist. You ready?
Ready.
Here we go.
Yes, the response has been wonderful. We've reached our goal.
That's great news.
I just think it's terrific what you're trying to accomplish, Your Highness. If everyone in the whole world...
Excuse me a minute. I was afraid you weren't coming.
So was I. About this, Mother.
Come on, you two. Don't lose your sense of romance.
And no onions on mine.
You know, Kathleen, you've made it possible for me to continue a very old tradition.
Oh?
Yes. The prince should always be accompanied by the most desirable woman at the ball.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Kathleen, there are feelings stirring within me that I've never known. You feel them too, don't you?
Yes.
Will you dance every dance with me?
If it is your wish.
Seem quite taken with each other. I wasn't aware that one of your duties around here was to play fairy godmother.
And now here you have me neglecting all the other guests, and you're still being mysterious.
You should go to them.
No. I want to take my eyes from your eyes. But you talked of nothing else but me and my work and my homeland. Who are you, Kathleen? I want to know everything about you.
Later. Dance with me now.
I just want...
I'm studying here. I'm an exchange student from the University of Dublin.
You have the most beautiful mouth I've ever seen.
You're not listening.
Oh, yes, I am. I'm listening to my heart. How I felt when I held you in my arms on the dance floor.
but... But you don't know anything about me.
I feel as though I've known you for a lifetime. I know I fell in love with you the moment I saw you. Do you feel it too?
I do. But you see...
I want the morning to come when I can wake and find you lying beside me.
Go.
You can't, not now. We just...
It could never be. Your world is so far away.
Kathleen.
You're leaving tomorrow. And I have obligations here.
But how will I find you? I don't even know what
room. Please don't try to find me. I shall never forget this night.
Wait.
Your Highness.
Speech, Your Highness. Speech.